For a business process with journals workflow enabled, journals must be approved before they can be posted. All journals have an initial status of working. When you finish working on a journal, you submit it for approval, and the status changes to submitted. When an authorized approver approves the journal, its status changes to approved, and the journal can be posted. If the approver rejects the journal, the status reverts to working. To submit a journal, select Submit from the Actions menu. You can optionally add comments and attachments when you submit. The journal status changes to submitted, and an email notification is sent to all users with a power user role that have the required security access to the journal entities. The journal also displays in the tasks list with the status open with approver. Submitted journals are view only for all users. You can also submit journals from the list on the Manage Journals page. I'll submit the payroll related journals. When you submit a journal, the journal is scanned to verify that all member names are valid and that debits and credits are in balance for each currency. If the journal is invalid, a message is displayed. Now I'll log in as an approver. Any user with the required security access to the journal entities can approve the journal, although you cannot approve a journal for which you are also the submitter unless you are a service administrator. You can open a journal from the tasks list to approve or reject it. You can approve journals only for periods that have been opened for journals. When you approve a journal, the journal status changes to approved and an email is sent to the submitter. The task status on the tasks list changes to open with assignee. You can also approve and reject journals from the Manage Journals page. You can select more than one journal to approve. If you reject a journal, its status reverts to working. Once a journal has been approved, the submitter of the journal, or a service administrator, can post the journal data. The period to which you are posting must be open for journals. You cannot close a period that contains journals with approved status. You can unpost journals. When you unpost a journal, the posted data is removed, and the journal status reverts to approved. When you post an auto-reversing journal, you select a reversal period for the journal. I'm posting this journal to June, so I'll select July as the reversal period. A journal with reversing entries is created in the selected reversal period. The reversing journal is read-only, and its status is approved. If you delete the original journal, the reversing journal is also deleted. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.